give me 1 second.
Sure.
Thank you. Sorry. Uh-huh.
Hey. Hi.
2 minutes. Thank you. Hi, good afternoon. Sorry about
that.
Hey,
how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Have you ever done one of these interviews over the camera before?
No.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about the job to get started with. It's not just a job. It's sort of probably the most important job. The title that we have going right now is Director of Operations, but it's really kind of so much more than that. Responsibilities and requirements are really quite extensive. First category for the requirements would be mobility. This job requires that you must be able to work standing up most or really all of the time, constantly on your feet, constantly bending over, constantly exerting yourself, a high level of stamina.
Okay.
That's a lot.
For how many hours?
135 hours to unlimited hours a week. It's basically 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
I'm sure you'll have a chance from time to time to maybe just sit down here and there, yeah?
You mean like a break?
Yeah.
No, there are no breaks available.
Is that even legal?
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So like no lunch?
You can have lunch, but only when the associate is done eating their lunch.
I think that's a little intense.
No,
not possible.
That's crazy.
Now, this position requires excellent negotiation and interpersonal skill. We're really looking for someone that might have a degree in medicine, in finance, and the culinary arts. You must be able to wear several hats. Associate needs constant attention. Sometimes they have to stay up with an associate throughout the night. Being able to work in a chaotic environment, if you had a life, we'd ask you to sort of give that life up. No vacations. In fact, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, and holidays, the workload is going to go up, and we demand that. With a happy disposition.
That's almost cruel. That's almost a very, very sick, twisted joke.
But when there's time to sleep or...
Oh, no time to sleep.
Yeah, all-encompassing, almost.
That's exactly right.
365 days a year?
Yes.
No, that's inhumane.
That's very insane.
The meaningful connections that you make and the feeling that you get from really helping your associate are immeasurable. Also, let's cover the salary. The position is going to pay absolutely nothing.
Excuse me?
No! Nobody's doing it for free.
Yeah, pro bono. Completely for free.
No!
What if I told you there's someone that actually currently holds this position right now? Billions of people, actually.
Who?
Moms.
Yeah.
Yeah. Moms.
That's awesome.
Oh!
And they meet every requirement,
oh,
don't
wow.
they?
Oh my God. Moms are the best!
Yeah, there's no pay. They're 24 hours, they're always there.
Now I'm thinking about my mom.
Yeah, what are you thinking about her?
I'm thinking about all those nights and everything.
Thank you so much for everything you do. I know it doesn't seem like I appreciate all of it, but I definitely do.
So, Mom, I want to say thank you for everything that you've done. I love you very much. You've been there through thick and thin. My mom is just awesome. She's awesome.
Creo que quizá intentar poner desde un ángulo de vista lo que hacen nuestras mamás por nosotros, como estar siempre pendientes de uno, cocinarnos, limpiar muy seguido, a veces por... Y lo hacen gratis y siempre intentan hacer lo mejor que pueden. Y tal vez por eso a veces se enojan tanto con uno, porque algunas veces podría decirse que esto se está aprovechando de su amabilidad, de hacer todo eso. Además que siempre están preocupadas, si te pasa algo te llevan al tiro, al hospital o cosas así.
No sé, ligeramente sorprendida, porque si uno ve de esa manera lo que de un trabajo, si lo ve de un trabajo profesional, lo que hacen las madres todos los días es algo bastante grande.
Es que no sé si tendría para pagarle, pero creo que ella se llena con la felicidad de hacer eso por uno. Algo muy noble de su parte.
Bueno, es como sacar un... Es como para que las personas vean lo que en realidad están haciendo las madres todos los días. Quizás con pequeñas cosas que uno ve siempre, no se note tanto, pero en realidad es un gran esfuerzo que hacen ellas.
Que está bonita para que uno piense cuánto las madres se esfuerzan por uno.
Que lo increíble que son las madres y todo lo que pueden hacer por nosotros, sin esperar nada a cambio.
Que perdóname porque soy bastante desordenada. Mi closet no está ordenado, a veces me olvido de lavar los platos, ir a buscar el pan. Cosas mínimas que no son muy difíciles de hacer.